is alright. I got a beat from Kim, and she can fuck all night. Called up the homies and I'm asking y'all, which part are you playing basketball? Get me on the court and I'm trapped. Last week fucked around and got a triple-double. Freaking niggas every way like MJ. I can't believe today was a good day. Drove to the pad and hit the showers. Didn't mean to get no static from the cowards. Cause just yesterday them fools tried to blast me. Saw the police and they rolled right past me. No flexing, didn't even look in a nigga's direction as I ran the intersection. Went to show dog's house, they was watching you on TV raps. What's the house on the cracks? Shake em up, shake em up, shake em up, shake em. Roll em in a circle of niggas and watch me break em with the 7. 7-Eleven, 7-Eleven, 7 even backed on Little Joe. I picked up the cash flow. And I'm yelling domino. Plus nobody I know got killed in South Central LA. Today was a good day. The nigga's house paid. Picked up a girl, been trying to fuck since the 12th grade. It's ironic. I had the boom, she had the chronic. The Lakers beat the supersonic. I felt on the big fat fanny. Pulled out the jammy and killed the boom nanny. My dick was deep, so deep, so deep. Put her ass to sleep. Woke her up around one. She didn't hesitate to call Ice Cube the top gun. Drove her to the bar and I posted. Took another sip of the potion. Hit the 3-wheel motion. I was glad everything had worked out. Like one of those fly dreams, didn't even see a belly flashing on his high beams. No helicopter looking for a murder. 2 in the morning, got the fat burger. Even saw the lights of the blue year blink, and it went Ice Cube's up. Drunk as hell, but no throwing up. Halfway home, and my pager still blowing up. Today I didn't even have to use my AK. I gotta say it was a good day.
Stop.